Okay, welcome back. Let me fix the frame just a little bit. Good enough right there. Okay. Episode 3, Long Road Ahead. This is one of those parts in a movie series or TV series. Every now and then there's that one episode or that one movie where everything just totally goes to shit. And, yeah, this is that for The Walking Dead. This is the Empire Strikes Back of The Walking Dead. Let's get started. Of course, right at this moment that I'm recording this, there's some crazy things going on right now in Ferguson, Missouri. Some unrest and violence going on up there because of the decision to not indict Darren Wilson, which I think is ridiculous. He definitely should have been indicted at the very least. Let it go through the whole court system. But nope. He gets off scot-free and they expect people to not be pissed. Yeah, well. Let's not get into all that. The Walking Dead.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
Bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
You've been good to me and my family. You saved Doug from those monsters. And you stood up to Larry at the drugstore. I won't forget that.
You better not.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
Those look like the people who raided my camp.
Oh, man, you're paranoid.
Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Did you tell anyone out there who you were, or that you were tied to this place?
That's right. I know who you are, and I know you're a killer.
He's not dead! Somebody help me!
Come on! We know this guy's not gonna make it!
No!
Well, he's dead now.
Sounds like a car.
It's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
We have to take this, Clementine. We need it to survive.
Don't worry, little girl. Bandits got their eye on that dairy. As long as they keep getting food from them, you'll be safe.
This game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. Telltale Games presents, in association with Skybound Entertainment, Walking Dead. National Guard orders evacuation of city. So, from what I can surmise, Episode 3, Long Road Ahead. Takes place about three weeks
looks
or
like
so.
This is our lucky day.
After episode 2. Maybe.
Maybe. They tend to take us by surprise.
Yeah, well, the less I see, the happier I am.
As you can see, Lee's beard is growing out a little bit. Big savings.
Staying or going.
You mean packing up the motel and getting in the RV?
Yeah, we've been talking about it, but you made up your mind yet?
Yeah, we should probably go.
We should go. Motel's run its course, and it's not safe.
You're damn right it has. We pile into the RV and don't pull over till we see water. And if Lily's dead set on staying, then, well, that's the way it goes.
The helicopter crashed right into the drugstore. When did that happen?
Okay, just like last time. over the rig, into the pharmacy, and scrape together whatever supplies are left.
We didn't leave much in there.
Hey, we're out of options. Something's better than nothing. Shit.
You okay?
The ladder's come loose. I'm not sure how many more trips she's got in her.
I'm not sure how many more trips we've got in us.
No kidding.
Nope, I'm actually playing now. Look at the helicopter.
So much for the military.
Yeah, I think y'all can officially quit waiting for them to come and save you. Barrel! Look at the barrel. Look at the debris. That should be the window that Doug got pulled out and ripped to pieces. I know that was all y'all's favorite part, when Doug got ripped to pieces.
Completely flat. Looks like it still works.
Okay.
Lily's not doing so good, huh?
I have to say the line from the little preview thing. Well, we killed her dad.
Well, we killed her dad.
We did kill her dad.
We did kill her dad. I like that.
Asking about that guy at Herschel's farm last night.
That guy?
Really? I wasn't sure it fazed him.
Of course it did.
Still?
Still. What happened to water off a duck's back?
He's a tough kid, you know. Like I said, not much fazes him, but it's starting to add up. Farm, a dairy. I need to get to the coast. Get him out of all this madness.
Again, what about the coast makes you think it's going to be so much better than where you are right now?
You're sure you're up for this?
Lee, I'm fine. I've got this. Give me your hand.
Uh-huh. You okay?
Jesus. Are you okay?
I'm fine. Shit. I'm sorry, pal. I thought I'd be healed up better.
You're lucky it wasn't any worse. You could have...
I can't agree to that. I understand what he's saying, and I understand the pragmatism of it, but I just can't watch a screaming girl get ripped apart by zombies. I gotta shoot her. I'm sorry, I gotta do it. I gotta do it. I had to. I couldn't just let her get ripped apart. Fuck that. It wasn't necessary. We can get the supplies without it. I'm not gonna leave people as bait.
Let's move.
That's not how I roll, man. Okay, so I guess that was the door to the office.
Fuck! Incoming! Come on, Lee! It's dirty as hell, but we ain't got much time. Get everything you can out of these racks. Don't forget underneath the counter this time. I'll clear it out of here and then we gotta go.
I guess last time you forgot to look under the racks or what? Take. Alright, you're not gonna be able to get everything, so just get a little bit of everything. Okay, go somewhere else. Take that. Take it. You collected 7 items. 8. 9. 10. 11. I can get one more. Bandages, take the bandages. I got a decent amount of stuff.
Fuck, incoming. Come on, Lee. Up and over.
Okay.
Still there. Let's hustle.
Shit. X. Okay, thank you. X again. Get the fuck off me.
Fridge.
I'm not hungry. Oh, okay.
Let's fucking get out.
Go. Helicopter pilot. He wants to kiss me. Bash him. X. Okay, run. What are you doing? Don't feel sorry for him. Just run. Why didn't you just come in through that hole? Whatever. Far be it from me to question the logic of the game. But I'm just saying, I would have gone in through that hole. Looks like they've been attacked by the bandits a few times. Yeah, I'd say it's been like 2 weeks or something like that. He's pissed. Why the hell is Shaggy on guard duty? And she's talking on the broken walkie-talkie.
You're back. Ben found some stickers in a drawer, and I put them on my walkie.
Hey, sweet pea. That's neat. I'll find you in a minute.
Yeah, hold that thought. Go to the next part, leave a like, and leave a comment.